each year, citing a recent
accident involving vehicles too.
ABC senior national correspondent Jim Avila gives us an exclusive look at the SWAT team as they're moving in.
Yeah.
They were horrifying crashes. Bus drivers falling asleep on crowded freeways. Their 40,000-pound coaches careening out of control.
All right.
Killing 14 passengers.
Oh, sheared
the bus nearly in half.
The other in Virginia killing four, injuring 54 more when this discount ride flipped.
The bus came to rest on its roof.
Overall, since March of last year,